Yo, isn't it weird that, this house that I'm in has a room in which the homeowners cannot actually get into? Anyways, how's it going? My name is Garrett, aka Slimefest, and welcome back to Resident Evil Haunted House. Now, this is called Resident Evil 7. So, last time we actually started this crazy journey, we saw this VHS tape that showed this guy named Clancy walking in on his co-worker eating a pipe and getting curb stomped by Daddy. That sounded so bad. And basically, I was called here by my beautiful wife to come and get her. And so I get here and I figure out that my wife did not actually call me. And before I know it, she gets possessed by Satan, turns my hand into a donut, slices off that same hand, actually. But it's okay because I got it stapled on, apparently. But now I'm in this house and there are a bunch of crazy people in here that are trying to kill me, and one of them is a father who has a way with shovels, specifically for murdering police, and also he can regenerate because that's made evident by the fact that he literally blew his brains out and nothing happened. So last time I remember I was trying to brute force my way through this one room, but you know, one thing I never actually realized was that I kind of have a key. And I think I remember seeing a door with a scorpion on it like a little while back, so I'm gonna go do that. Actually, am I saved? Save. Because I really don't want to accidentally kill myself at a not good time. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess no time is a good time to kill yourself, but right. Din, 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 din. Oh. Well, this door is lined with. I'm getting out. Excuse me, mother. Oh. Oh. Oh, I got a clock pendulum. Oh, that could be used over here, so. Oh. I feel like I'm hearing people. I don't like that. Oh, I hate this! Oh, it sounds like there's people everywhere. Anyways, the grandfather clock over here. I could use the pendulum on this. Oh, a dog head. Why did I just hear? I swear to fucking God, I hear footsteps. I will not hesitate. I have six bullets, and all of them will go into your skull. Think whoever that is coming from above me, so. take the hatch. Because I feel really scared about going through the main room at the moment. I don't like the fact that I can still aim while I'm down here. But the fact that I can aim with two hands means that Ethan over here is squatting like an absolute fucking pro. Okay. Right, this is another, another safe room. There's too many noises, I don't like it. Oh, this did not bring me at all in the right direction. Fuck you! Okay, he took my warning. Excuse me. Oh, fuck off. How'd he not see me? Combine with other items to change their properties. I hit something nice here. Try to find it if you can. That's a fireplace of some sort. Get the dog's head from the dissection room. Hello, puppy. Deep breaths. BAM! No! Fuck you! What? Run! That's all the bullets I have! Oh my god, I gotta get the fuck out of here before he regenerates! Right, I think I'd do that. Nah. Oh, jeez. Upstairs. To where? Oh, that's a snake. Right, I think there's another scorpion door, like, somewhere around here. Okay, well, it's not in here. Is there any more ammo, though? Oh, here. There's a shotgun in the other room. I'm gonna take that. Yes, a broken shotgun! I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head release so they can't get out of the house. Living room, grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room. Recreation room. The dissection room in the basement. Don't have enough space. Oh, fuck that. I can combine them with this to make enhanced handgun ammo. I'll make this. Yeah, like that. I like it that. Cause I like it like that. Okay, is there literally anywhere I can go? Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. The dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Okay, nothing in here. Right there is where I'm going. I need a safe room. A tape recorder. It's right over there in the master bedroom, so... I guess I'll go make a quick supply run. I will reload this first. Fuck you! Fuck you. How did he get back so quickly? Okay, I at least know that 6 shots to the cranium is all good. Like, that's all he can take. He can only take 6 shots to the head. Then he comes back, though. There's someone right there. Or... He's in the other room. Okay. Fuck, he totally heard that. Fuck that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's literally right there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, this dude is on the prowl. Where the hell is he going? Okay, I see him. He's like just over there. Oh, fuck off. I don't want to fight this guy again! I've already fought you 3 times, dude!
Don't you go anywhere!
We need that good ammo! Fucking shoot! Shoot! Yes! Shotgun! Where am I going? The dissection room, where's that? Incinerator room. You know what? Now's not the time for that. Okay. I know there's a lot of supplies in the other room, so I'm going to place this stuff back here. Oh my god. And I'm gonna go on a bit of a supply run right now. fucking joking me. He got back up already. All right, I'm going on a supply run. Dude, I hate the ambiance here. In we go! Okay, closed door, closed door. Just, oh my god, I feel like this dude's gonna be right around the corner. Ew. Okay, chem fluid. That's good. Shotgun shells, that's very good. I'm hearing knocking everywhere. Stop! There's just dentures here. I don't know why these are here. I don't think Daddy ever takes this outside route. I could use a bit of a pick me up right now. I already fought this dude twice, so I swear to God if he finds me again. I'm just rushing. Woo! Okay, that was the first 20 minutes of me just running around aimlessly. Yes, move shotgun shells into here. That's nice. Okay. I'm gonna save because I feel like I'm gonna die. Dude, fuck this game. Oh my god. I ran into Daddy twice. I'm trying to keep my cool, because I think last time I was like flipping out a whole bunch. Alright. This time though, I am ready for y'all. I am ready for the nasties. Room smells disgusting. Where am I going? Oh, the dissection room is over here. Hey, weren't there like weird creatures or something this way? Oh no, wait, this is the room, wasn't it? Oh. So I gotta go to the boiler room. Makes sense. I fucking hate this ambiance. Please stop it. Shit. Right. So I just gotta fight my way through here, don't I? Ooh, handgun ammo. Oh my god, this air. It sounds disgusting here. Jesus! Woo! Oh god! He's still kicking. Apparently. Are you kidding me? Are you joking? ready! Where'd they go? Can I use this to heal myself? No, I have to find an herb. Shit. I used all of my herbs already. Boiler room, go, go, go! Oh, fuck off. Ooh! I have a lockpick, right? No. Great. That was all for nothing. Okay, do more of these guys show up? Oh my god, I barely made it out of there with my life. Dude. Not liking this. You know what? Screw that. Before I. Wait, was that a double hinged door? Okay. Oh my god, I'm getting back up. I'm getting back up. Ah! So, wait. That area is locked by a key. How do I... get the dog's head from the dissection room. But, like, I got to the dissection room. There's nothing there. There is nothing of use. What am I meant to do? Also, I'm getting a drink because my throat hurts. Dude, what the fuck? Excuse me. Okay. So, there's a lot of maybe in the drawing room? Possibly. Kids' room, storage, morgue, dissection room. Seems like I can use, if I can find a snake key somewhere. Recreation room, grandma's room. And a bathroom. Oh. Right, I remember this room. I remember this room too. Yo, don't I have a lockpick? Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th? Whoa. Okay, they look like they might all be victims. Ew. What part of the house is this in? Oh, this is the drawing room. And this is like the weirdliest place bathroom I've seen in a while. Psychostimulants, which are great. Is that a fucking grenade launcher? Yo, I want that. Oh, hey, wait, this is the treasure picture from right here. Gimme! Steroids? Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Alright, juice me up! Drugs are great. Alright, well, I can combine this with that. Yay! I'm all good now. I can take more beatings from Daddy. Where is this? Alright, this leads to that room. Where am I going? I don't want to aimlessly run in circles the whole time. Did I hear a door open? Ooh, nowhere is safe. Why is there a puddle of blood on the floor? Also, this entire room smells disgusting. Well, not smells, sounds. It sounds disgusting. Okay, I'm saving again. I feel like I shouldn't be doing this, but like, what else am I gonna be doing? So, wait, where am I going? I've been running around in circles for the past 40 minutes. I'm trying to find out, like, where exactly I should go. You know what? I'm kind of strapped, so I could deal with Daddy if the time comes. Right, that's locked. Master bedroom, bathroom. Let's try heading to the bathroom. Maybe that has something. No, there's a lot of rooms with the snake key. I kind of hope I can find it soon. It'd be really nice if the snake key was in here. It's not, though. So, just gotta try something different, then. Bathroom time. Oh, right, I remember being in here. Ugh. Ew. What the hell are these noises? This smells. Why do I keep saying smells? It sounds disgusting. So am I just aimlessly looking around for a snake heat? You know, it just says get three dog heads and open the door to the yard. But like, where else am I going? I can do that? Didn't know that. Right, here's the garage where I fought that dude. Hey, anything that looks similar to a snake key in here? No, but it's a locker with a first aid med, so I'll take that. There's some chem fluid in here. I'll take that too. Everything is useful right about now. Where am I going? I don't want to just run around in circles aimlessly the entire time. Like, there has to be somewhere I'm going, right? I already got attacked by Daddy twice, so I mean, that says that I'm doing something, right? But I haven't seen him in a while now. So. Makes me wonder. Jesus Christ. The Unveiled Abyss. Clive O'Brien. Where's my mower? Has anybody seen my... Move your fucking hand, Ethan! Okay, I guess I'll try looking in the areas that I... haven't been to yet. Actually, I think I've been to every area. Okay, let's try heading back down to the dissection room. Maybe I gotta go there. Like I said, I absolutely despise the ambiance of this game. Like, I don't feel like I'm ever safe. Like, I'm constantly hearing noises and whatnot. Really not good. I need a key to get there. What if I turned off the boiler somehow? I don't think I can do that. Where haven't I gone in the dissection room? Workshop is, well, locked. Incinerator room. I already tried all of these. Why is this one open a little bit? Whoa! That one is a big arm! Ow! God! Fuck you! Whoa! Do not tell me you are still kicking! He's still kicking! Oh. Well, there's the key. I'm only a little beaten and battered, but... Whatever. I did it. Let me in the fucking room, please. Oh, doghead.
Oh! I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Yo, isn't that the cop? Oh my god, what is happening to his body? I was gonna say I could like recognize his face earlier in the cutscene, but now I'm not so sure. Okay, let's see. Shotgun shells. Always a nice thing to have. Yep, you know, Ethan gotta stay strapped up. Herb, more shotgun shells. You know, I can't help but feel like there's a bit of a boss fight coming on. Any other reason they would just start giving me all this stuff? Okay, well, what was my control for, I think it was, like, L1 or R2. Well, boys, welcome to the dissection room. Okay. Hold up. Oh, this is the room he was just in. Holy fuck! Ew!
Poor deputy.
Yeah, poor deputy, man. What happened to him? Oh man, I know what happened to him. He got a shovel in the head, but like... Not that close. What is happening to your body? Oh my, Oh, okay. Oh, Snakey is right here. Also gunpowder. Where am I going? Oh, dog head. Sweet. Whoa! Hi, Daddy. Ah! Whoa, nice axe.
You ain't getting away.
Neither are you. Uh-oh. That's the button for it. Okay, good. I think I can kick this at him. Oh, headshot!
Oh, big man got himself a gun. You know how to use that?
Yo! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! What is that? Kill it! Ugh. Hello? What are you doing? Holy shit!
That is not groovy.
No, that is not groovy. Ah! Kill him! Oh shit! Oh, I'm taking serious hits. How do I fight this thing? Oh! Wait, someone right there. I think I can get that. Oh god, hit him! Whoa, hit him! Oh, I'm out of ammo. Chainsaw! Yes! Ah-wee! I still got some juice in me. Maybe not, actually. Ah! Oh, I'm dead. Okay. So I think I know the ticket. Just gotta blast him a few times. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapons intimidate you. Search your surroundings. You may find something to help you on your own against him. Press L1 to guard. I keep forgetting to guard, bro. Oh, I'm gonna need this. Alright, what's all the stuff that I grabbed beforehand? Well, no matter. All I know is that I have this shotgun. It's already loaded, and I need to pull this thing out and shoot him with it. Hi, Daddy. Oop. Alright, shoot him in the face!
Hey, get in the way!
Oh! Are you fucking kidding me? Get away from me! Personal space! Ow! He's about to start. Ah! Shotgun shells. Oh shit! Shoot up!
That's not good.
Ah! Oh my god! I don't have space? Alright, fine! You mess with the Ethan, and you get the shotgun. Also, how do you make this? Oh, jeez! Oh! Oh! Damn! Shoot him! How much chem fluid do I have left? Oh my god! Yo, Daddy, give me some time! Chill! Right, hold for a thrust. Yeah!
That's it.
Ooh. 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 Oh my god! Oh my god! Fucking Revenge of the Sith! Ugh. Oh, I gotta turn it on, turn it on! Alright, go! Eat it! Owie! Ugh! Yeah! Well, that went fantastically. You can slow Jack down by using the hanging bags to your advantage. I know that. Okay. Don't fuck around this time. Just keep on attacking. I'm pretty sure that's how I deal with him. You wanna go? I'll take that as a yes.
You?
Oh shit. the strap.
Groovy.
That's not groovy.
All right, let's go. Oh my God, he's saying, bro, he's saying it like he wants this to happen. Go, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Feeling it, Mr. Krabs. Get him! Get him! Oh my God! Oh shit! Oh God! Not just yet! Oh my God. Oh my God. Kick! Yeah! Grind him! Are you kidding me? He's still attacking!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yes, please. Ow, I am hurting right now. Are you kidding me? Oh, well, good thing I have the dog head now. Oh yeah, I could use this to get out. But I can't just slide it, you know? Really? Why didn't you just try using the sliding lock, Ethan? Now we're down a perfectly usable chainsaw. But what matters is that we are not down a perfectly usable chainsaw. What matters is that we are now down a father. And I mean that in a completely good way. Also, what was he saying about wanting me to, like, be her daddy or something like that? Like, bro, I respect your marriage, but, like, I really don't like your wife. Grandma? How did you get here? By the way, you have really nice singing. Okay, well, I'm gonna just leave you to it. Maybe you can be like the oldest person ever on American Idol. How the hell did Grandma get there? Fuck. Okay, I think I can ditch this coin. Or key. Right. You know, I'm gonna stop saving. I feel like it's getting really annoying, so. Okay, I just spent the entire last hour just running around aimlessly in circles, so. Hold on. I want to hear her sing again. She has such a nice voice. Okay, well, I finally have this dog head. Yes! Later, fuckers, I'm out of here! Well, I'm actually out of the house. This is a big house. It's a very stormy night, that's for sure. Splat, splat, splat. There's a trailer right here. Ooh! Maybe it's Zoe's. Okay. A broken handgun. An antique coin. 44 mag. A lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. Oh. I get it. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had to see her, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Steroids, stabilizer, reloading speed increases indefinitely. Too late for them. Well, okay. I feel a lot safer in here, that's for sure. Right, I do have all these coins. That's 8. Reloading speed. I have enough for these steroids, so I'm gonna focus on that first. I can seriously use these. Drugs. Right, I'm gonna save again, just because now I feel like this is a good time to save. I need to get another drink, too, because my voice is very scratchy right now. Yeah, I know my max health increased. Hopefully now I can take as many hits as asshole dad over here. Excuse me. Okay. Is there like a tape or something I'm supposed to find here? Or no? It's broken, but it can be repaired with a repair kit. Huh? Oh. Hello! Who dis?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do?
Oh, is this
is
Zoe?
Is it to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Oh.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum.
The serum.
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right, and so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I hate the sound of that. Thank you, Zoe. Well, I have no ammo, and I'm ready to deal with your mom. Let's go! Search the old house for the serum. Oh, so... this must be the old house. Hey, this is where I was with Mia in that recording. Why are there babies everywhere? What the fuck kind of interior decorating is this? Actually, not interior. What in the fuck are those? No! Oh no 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 no, I am not a fan of big bugs. Oh, big bugs give me the willies. Oh, I'm not feeling the big bugs. Alright, bring it, big bug bastards! I got a knife and I'm not afraid to use it! Yeah! February 8th, 1802. 1802? Damn, this is an old house. Ah, it's pulsating! Ah, 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 ah! What the fuck? Right, I remember when I went through here. She's upstairs, don't go up. God, what the fuck is that? Place is crawling with bugs. Oh god, why? Well, if it says she's upstairs, don't go up, I'm gonna assume that I have to go up, so. Yeah! Oh god! I hear bugs. I hear buggy wuggies. I do not fuck with the bugs. Oh, old house map. There we go. Wow. Well, this is a great waste of my time. Right. Didn't I complete the spider puzzle in here? A burner grip. Am I gonna get a flamethrower? I'd like a flamethrower. Oh, it's just another safe room. Okay, sweet. Oh! Sweet. I can use that. Okay, don't really know why I would use this. This is also useless, so don't really need that, too. Oh, I hear a bobblehead somewhere. Where the heck is that? Save again. Because I'm in the area, might as well. Ethan, stop breathing. Okay! Just gotta run through this area until I find something. It seems good. Oh god, this place. Ah! Ah! Kill! 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 Ah! Oh my god! Ah, it's buzzing in my ear! Oh my god! No, 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 I'm blindly firing! No, it's in my ears! Ah, get out of my ears, get out of my ears, get out of my ears! Don't like that, 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 don't like that. Can I please just have a big insecticide gun? I'm getting all itchy. Solid fuel? A flammable style that can burn fiercely when ignited. Oh, I'm totally gonna get a flamethrower. Where do I get a flamethrower, though? Also, this house is fucking disgusting. No! No, 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 no! Oh my god! Oh. Is that a nest? Fuck you! I'm not doing that! No! Ugh. Kill! Getting a burner nozzle? Okay, wait, so I got a burner grip and a burner nozzle. Oh, I was supposed to go to the burner grip too. Wasn't I? Okay, make a quick run back to the burner grip. What the fuck?! Ah! Oh my god, I'm not doing this. A burner, a homemade flamethrower crafted from junk, needs fuel to burn. Yes! I made a flamethrower! Ethan, you are really good with science. Alright. Now listen up, I'm coming in here. And I will literally torch anything that moves. Mia, you included, honestly. Eat flames, bitch! Ooh, that felt great. Are those little spiders? Get off of there. Yeah! Yeah, who's your daddy? Other than the actual dad. Ah, it's a fucking nest! Ah, torch it! Holy shit! Oh my god, this is absolutely disgusting. Kill it! Are you kidding me? Oh, this makes burner fuel. Oh god. Oh, torch it. Torch it, please. Oh my god! And I'm out of fuel already. Ew! Oh. Well, that's a lot easier than I thought. Oh, do I need some kind of handle for this? Perfect. I don't know where this leads. Please don't be a box full of maggots. Oh, lockpick. Breaks easily. That's fantastic. I have a lot more shotgun shells than I should right now, so. Kaboom! Kaboom! Any other nests to worry about? Yeah, that one right there. Okay, I should probably try focusing on going somewhere else right now. Oh, wait, a lockpick. Okay, I just used that up for a first aid med. Would have rather had some burner fluid, but whatever. Don't think I can change that. Oh, jeez! Bitch, where? Right there. No! 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 I hate big bugs, and I cannot lie. These other brothers can't deny. Oh, good. The dagger. The fuck? Oh my god, dude, what the fuck is that noise? Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Where am I going? 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 In here. I need to find some way across there. Search the old house for the serum. Kids' room, contaminated room. And legend. Or, well, no. Altar, contaminated room, kids' room. Right, I need to find something that looks a lot like a... That thing's fucking pulsating and breathing. It's disgusting. And I demand that I kill it right now. Oh, jeez. Please don't come after me, bugs. I'm sorry. Ugh. Okay, in here there's something. Anything in here?
Ethan?
My wife!
Ethan!
How's it going?
Bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
Yeah, what the fuck's going on with you?
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Whoa!
Dad, right?
Hands off my wife!
Borrow mommy for a little bit.
You bastard!
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Mia, no!
Damn it.
My lovely wife! Shit. Well, he's like, don't just stand there and do something. What am I supposed to do? Well, actually, I could have just shot him. See this? See my shadow? See what I'm holding? This is a shotgun. So I could have just given Ethan the...
Stay the fuck out!
Ew! 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 Hey! Yeah! Hi, Mom. Lovely to see you at this time of year. Oh, she's upstairs, don't go up. So, I was supposed to do the other stuff first, I'm guessing. Well, it worked for my wife. It'll work for me, too. What if I just shotgun her into the back of the head? A little scared. Excuse me. Oh wait, I didn't find that object. I found the object for that over there. Okay, well, do I have anything that could be of use? I have chem fluid, and I have some herbs. Okay, well, combine that. I have a lot of first aids right now. So, that would be useful. Okay. I'm gonna go fuck up mommy. Jesus Christ! To the safe room! We'll shoot.
There you are.
What do you mean, there I am? Hello, mommy. Mommy? I have no ammo. Oh, jeez. There was gunpowder in the other area, right? Wait. Okay, I'm gonna try taking a psychostimulant. Actually, I'm gonna save first, just in case I get my ass clapped by mama. Holy crap, I hate this. Maybe she don't have to know that I'm here. Mama!
I told you to get out of
it! What?!
Yes, I did it.
Fuck you, Mom! Holy shit, that actually was for the other room, wasn't it? Oh, what have I done? Oh my god, I've screwed myself. Alright, we're going in, knives blazing!
Do 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 do.
Oh, that's pretty close. There we go. Lots of door. I think there was burner fluid right there, though. Bye, mama! Okay, well, in through here. Oh, God! Oh, there's bugs everywhere!
Fuck. Jesus, fuck!
Ew! Damn, these drugs really put me onto something. God damn. Zoe, you tried to sneak up on the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what do you plan to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you. Pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Damn, you know, Baker's got some real family problems. Right, this is where I was with, Zoe. Or not Zoe, Mia. I'm gonna take more of this stuff. Yo, these psychostimulants put me on good shit, though. They feel really great. I'm gonna crank. Yeah! Ah, kill it. No, I could just go all the way over here again. Okay. Ooh, I can use this. Bop. Alright, I need to be super conservative with my burner fluid. Oh my god, I can't do this! No! Goop myself up! If you come in here, I swear to god I will knife you! It's a good thing that mama over here has a phobia of coming outside. She keeps thinking that she found me. Okay. Roll it. Alright. Go. What's this? The crow key. An antique coin. Okay, fine. I've now drugged myself up. For the grenade launcher? There is a grenade launcher. I'm gonna get better handgun ammo, though. Maybe if I do this, I should be able to shoot Mama down for a bit.
There you are!
Mama! Never mind, I'm not here. You have no idea where I am. Okay, well, this is good shit. I'm gonna head back to the main house, actually. Because in the main house, there was a door with a crow key that I can actually now use to get a gun. Like, a really good gun. How's in this? Oh, a lockpick. Neat. Another antique coin. A separating agent. Holy shit, this place is littered with goodies. Okay. What can I get rid of? Real quick. I need to do this before my stuff wears off. Yep. Ditch this. Ditch these. Honestly, ditch that too. Alright, supply run time. Can we combine some items, separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item? Huh. That's a little strange, but whatever. I'll roll with it, I guess. Alright, then I feel pretty good about this. Oh, grandma's gone. Ooh, I feel super good about this. Okay, I could use the lockpick I just found on this. Get some shotgun shells like that. And Croaky! You know, Croaky sounds like a Pokemon. Actually, it rhymes with Froaky. Oh, mama. Not the one that I'm running from. Oh. I'm actually going to just ditch this. Oh, I can load this up. That didn't help. I want this grenade launcher so badly. See, I think I understand what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to pick up the grenade launcher and then do stuff. Well, what am I ditching here? Completely restore health. Fine, I'll get rid of this. I'll get rid of a first aid med. But it's fine, though. Who needs, like, why do I need to defend myself when I have an MF grenade launcher? Items in the top row can be equipped with that. Holy shit. That's awesome. Okay. Sure, I'll go with this for now. like this gun. I like the gun. It looks very nice. Okay. Now all I gotta do is just keep moving through the house. Need to examine the altar on the second floor. Whatever that means. Alright, past Dead Baby Lane. And in we go. Just examine the altar on the second floor. Oh yeah, crow key. Yeah, I have that, don't I?
I told you to stay out of here!
Whoa! Oh! Mama, don't do this! Alright, you mess with the Ethan, you get the flames, bitch! Whoa! Oh, there's bugs everywhere!
And you're gonna like it!
I've about had enough of you, young
man! Ew! Insta-kill. Got him! Whoa! Oh god, I'm getting out! Target acquired. What is this wrist that you? Or this is it? What the fuck is that? A fetus? Regarding the Sirius serum, D series cranial nerve, D series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Awesome. Now, huh? Oh, Zoe.
Well, did he find a serum?
I found a fetus.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You what?
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Whew. A doll? My ears been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her, October 11th. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to the doctor in town and gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will see it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. That's ominous as hell. Besides that, though, at least I'm in an area where I'm getting more stuff. scale and the door seem to be connected. Cool. So, it looks like I need a, looks like I need a lamp. Well, it just so happens that, Mama over here was complaining about, me taking her light. And I know that she was holding a lamp, so... It's down there, right? Yeah, there it... Oh my god! I have to go down there, don't I? Yep, I totally have to go down there. Hey, Mama, could you give me your lamp back?
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
She did not turn into a giant spider, did she? Oh my god. Did she really just turn into a huge spider? And of course, me being the fearless man that I am, I walk in without hesitation. God, what the fuck is this tunnel? What the hell, bitch? Are you a mole? Where am I? That's special. Special indeed. My safe trailer! Yes! Oh, I can stock up. This is perfect. That's the greenhouse. Okay, great. I can go in here and I can finally ditch some things. I can stock up. Yay. Like that a lot. I'm not gonna need this for the time being, you know that. Oh, I need solid fuel and strong chem fluid. Oh, I probably should have saved my strong chem fluid, shouldn't I? There's literally nothing in here. Okay, reload speed increased indefinitely, stabilizer. Bra. That's a bra moment, right? Am I right, boys? No, that was a bad pun. This has been probably my least favorite part of the game so far. I just hate huge bugs. I hate them with a passion. So, how fucking great of a present is it that I am about to go fight the mutated version of a girl? Not even a girl, whatever the fuck she is. Who can literally manipulate bugs. Also, that's a treasure photo. That's pretty useful. Mama can literally control bugs. Alright, this is a separating agent. And some strong rounds. Right, time to go back. Fuck that! I'm out! I'm putting my strong separating fluid back in. Actually, you know what? Never mind. Open the old house. Second floor. Defeat Marguerite and take her lantern. It's locked from the other side. Okay, so that's the way I have to go in then. Well, I'm putting my separating agent over here. Unless. Ooh. I will actually use that. I will make that. See, that's very useful. And honestly, I'm gonna just burn up the rest of it because that way I can just use that. Okay. I am prepping for this. I'm about to do a lot of screaming. So I sincerely apologize to your ears in advance. But I'm about to do a lot of screaming. So are y'all ready for this? Cause I sure am not. Strong chem food, yes. Can use this, and I make grenade rounds. Well, good thing Ethan got the strap. Let's see if I'm all loaded up. Mama! Where have you gone? I want to shoot you really quickly. I want to get this over and done with. Oh, cool. A drop. Once I go in here, I guess I can't come out. What the fuck? More burner fuel. That's useful. It's locked from the other side. Oh, God! Kill everything on that door. Okay, door to nowhere. Ew! I should have ditched the handgun, shouldn't I? Or I should have ditched the handgun. Well, it's fine. Okay. Shotgun strapped. I am ready. Ah!
Now with me, we're gonna settle this!
Eat it! Eat lead! Oh my God! I have to fight her. I have to fight her. Ugh. Oh God, oh God, I hate this! Oh my God, I hate this! Lower ground. Get down. Oh. Over here. It's an open area. She can't sneak up on me. Where are you?
Settle down.
Where are you? Oh God, there she is. Headshot! Oh! What is wrong with your area? Ah! Ew! 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 Ah! Holy shit! She's on the fucking wall! Oh my God, I'm actually going to torch this bitch.
You're not getting away this time.
What does that mean? after her, don't I? Mama! You wanna go, Mama? Mommy! Where did she go? I could go up here. Where is she? Oh my. Oh God! Not the knife.
Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Where is she? Ow! God! Shoot her! We can torch that bitch! Where'd she go? Oh! Oh my God! Did she just pounce on me? Go after her! Hey, you wanna see pyrotechnics? I got those! That's a shotgun! That's the wrong gun! She's in here somewhere, right? Holy fuck! Where did she go? Okay. I got some calm. Let's run around and try to resupply.
Here I come.
Where are you? What? Get away from me and stop climbing on the. What the fuck? She's floating. Ow! Holy fuck! Alright, I'm getting to lower ground. Oh my God! Yeah, she's bubbling. What the fuck? Oh my God, I've had it with these bugs. I've literally had it with these bugs. No.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
I know, so let's end this. Great God! Holy fuck! Oh my God! What the fuck? Stop sticking these bugs on me! Eat it, bitch! Uh-oh. Ah! Oh my God! Oh, God! Did she give birth to a nest? Ah!
Ha 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 ha!
Archer! Get away from me, please! Oh, I just ate all my herbs. Whoa! Oh, herb! Perfect! No! Wrong thing! Is there a ladder? Big bugs. Okay, I gotta go find this bitch and I gotta put her down. Oh, jeez. Oh my god! Mutated Marguerite. Marguerite, what did that say? Marguerite can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of view. So, we're just gonna let that slide. She gives birth. She gives birth. Two more bugs. God damn it. Why? Okay, well this time, I know to stay strapped. And this time another one's supposed to do is, I guess, if she is out fucking giving birth to more bugs, then I can't let her have the time to give birth to more bugs. Back here. Actually, no. Let me to here. Handgun ammo. I'll save that. I'll see what I need for later. You missed. Where is she? Where is she coming from?
Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Where is she? Oh my god! Your vagina is a fucking bee's nest! And there she goes. Oh god. Ugh. Holy fuck. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Ah! Shoot her in the beehive! Shoot her in the beehive! Shoot her in the beehive! Bam! Oh! Nut shot! If you can even call that nuts! Ah! Drug me! Oh my god! Okay, I'm going up, I'm going up. I'm going up, I gotta fight this bitch again. Mama! Mama, where you at? I don't have enough space. Damn, I actually have a lot of stuff. Okay. Okay, oh my god. Yeah! Oh my god! Okay, I'm getting behind you. Oh my god, get away from me! Oh! Holy crap, I started through the floor! Oh! Headshot! Oh my god! Down! Down! Run around, grab stuff! Oh my god! Oh, what is with the breathing? Oh, oh god, no, no, no!
I'm not gonna miss you at all!
Neither am I! Holy Jesus! Ah, oh, there's a fucking bug on there! Ah, kill it! Kill it with fire! Where does she go? Oh my god! I'll make some more grenade rounds, and I'll pick up the burner fluid as well. Where is she? Bitch, you think you're a girl? Nah, I'm afraid of human spiders.
Don't leave jail. Stay.
Bam. Oh god. He's right over here. Shooter, shooter, shooter! Oh my god! Alright, heal up. I'm healing up. And boom! Oh! Shoot her again! Shoot her again!
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh. Oh, thank fucking God. Oh, thank the fucking Lord. I'm gonna fully heal up because there's a lot of stuff in here that I can go around and grab. Oh, thank God. Thank God it's over. Dude, my God. I hated that. I hated that with every ounce of my being. What sense does that make? Did it. Okay. I'm gonna go get the D-Series. Whatever. Okay, I'm putting the broken handgun in here. I'm taking the Ken fluid. The treasure portal that I put in here, right? Or no. Oh, I forgot I could turn myself around like that. Right, there's a treasure portal somewhere over there, so I'm gonna quickly run back and try to see if I can get it. I hated that. I feel like I've said that way too many times, but like, it's true. That boss fight sucked. I'm definitely feeling the horror behind it. Like... Okay, well I'm getting away from the greenhouse. And, well, now that Mama is deceased, I'm gonna go back to her altar and mess with it. Ooh, gunpowder. Can I make more shotgun shells with this? Oh, combines with chem fluid to create handgun ammo. Well, It's a good thing I have the lantern now. Hopefully Mama and all of her stupid bug disciples are dead. Also, excuse me, I'm just gonna move my way around this hole right here. Hello? There's somebody else in here. Awesome. Oh, this is the kids' room. Oh, do not fucking tell me there's a demon child in here. I don't like how it said the phrase kids' room. What the hell? Whoa. Evelyn, my family, that ball was moving! Okay, there's a lot of- that's a lot of shoes. Oh my- what the fuck? Looks like a shipwreck. Hi, Teddy. Anything wrong with you? Oh my god, everything is wrong with you. Oh! Oh, oh. Oh, I'm in the contaminated room now. Well, contamination in the nation. Jesus fucking Christ. Whoa! Something's wrong with her. Have no shotgun ammo. I come strapped. Oh, I don't like the light flickering.
Stay away.
Oh. What do you mean stay away? Stay away from what? Stay away from the arm. Okay, just had to make sure that ball wasn't demonically possessed. It's a bed, a house, a hallway, and a circle. There's a hallway. There's a bed, and there's a... Oh. Oh, in hatch. Okay. Alright, let's see what's in your hatch of... Oh my... What the hell is this? What is that? Okay, well, this is the D-series on. This is what I need. So, let me just Take that shit. Oh god, I have to tear it off. Oh my god. Okay, well there's the arm. What is that? What is it? Oh no. Oh my god, what the fuck? Kill the ball! The ball is definitely behind this. Oh fuck this, I'm bringing the flamethrower. I'm getting out of here. No! The thing's following me! There's another ball! Kill it! Ah! Zoe, I killed your insect mom and I got the D-Series, yes.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
Yay.
I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Hmm? Oh, you're in the trailer? Awesome. Well, I have no more business in this old house, so, goodbye. I will miss you. Nope, not really. Go eat a dick. Right past dead baby Lane again. The grave will out the truth. Zoe! You're in the trailer, right? Zoe, where are you?
Now, where the hell are you? Never mind.
Where'd you go?
We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy.
What?
I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go.
Or are you kidding?
What do you
me?
Need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you. But only.
I'm sorry, I have the mind of a four-year-old. Yes, Lucas, I will love to receive the head. Now, why don't I, like...
participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take... partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
I feel like I probably should have ended the episode as soon as I got done with the Marguerite fight, but whatever. Let me look in the fridge and see what's happening. Oh my god, what is that? Is that the deputy? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. That is quite fantastic. Even though my beautiful wife and Zoe are, being held captive by this other kid who is now orphaned, I'm gonna leave it here. You know, I killed both of his parents. I can wait to see whatever this is. Also, I'm going to need some time to recover after that fight. Holy fuck, you can see the spine. Oh! You spin me right round, baby, right around. Like a record player. Okay, well, this is a lovely sight, and I'm gonna figure out exactly what it means by a little activity. So I'm gonna go regurgitate, and until next time, that's going to be it for Resident Evil. Later.